it took place. Just to think about the thing gives my mouth a bitter taste. Mother, daughter, and stepfather spending time parading all day, went home to unwind. That married couple must have had a disagreement. Didn't know a fight would lead to death. They couldn't see it. Bad nerves, bad terms. Still a night will go on. So they back in the car, pulling off from the lawn. Verbal confrontation excelled within minutes. Innocent daughter in the back, wishing they quit it. Mother temper flared, screaming, "Let me out the car!" Screeching hard, she jumped out, yank her daughter out the door. In the rush across the street, but was struck by a truck. In the event, they was killed. More Debbie and Sherry Teal.
Well, I was from the dead.
Restless, wasn't such a menace, but you starting things, the ending. Oldest brother in his family, that one they looked up to. Never was untrue, always straight with you. Catch him riding around, back seats pumping sound, thumping loud as the crowd, watch him pass by. Probably the last time I seen him alive, for his demise. Remember him, game shy, only trying to survive. He got attention from the females, watching she fail. You know how I play it too, no need for details. Don't care for drugs in his life, his mind's on something right. Grew up around the struggle, so we know about the fights. He had a job, it was legal, wasn't caught up. Until that day he couldn't see that death snuck up. He and his cousin smashed into a dump truck. The cousin overcome, but then his past don't believe the good die young. True, as if deceased, you see how much they